I recently noticed a trend of self-improvement gurus telling you that you already failed 2024 and it didn't even start. They are true, partially, because, like, you know, you set for yourself goals for 2024. I was about to say 2021, I can't believe it's 24. You set these goals and, like, oh, I'll stop jacking off in 2024, but right now I'm just gonna do it 8 times a day. This is the wrong mindset, yeah, but at the same time, the key to the success is failure. So if you already failed at your goals, it means that you are going towards them. Because we all failed at some point, right? Even those self-improvement guru, like First Man or 1M right now, shut up, recorded video about it. Before Flex recorded video about it, shut up. And like, probably there will be more and more and more videos like that. But as I said, these people failed too. And probably will fail again. Because the failure is a part of the process, right? You heard that a million times and you know that. So, because you already failed, before even 2024 started, be proud of yourself, because it's the first failure and you got it behind yourself. And so, it's on, the game is on, you started. Now, more and more failures with like less span in time, and eventually, with spending the year 2024, you will get to your goals. And remember that sometimes it takes years to reach those goals. 1 year might not be enough for you. Maybe you will have to take two. Maybe you will have to even take 3 years. But it will be 3 years or two or one of constant fighting with you, with yourself, and trying and trying and trying and failing. But if you don't fail, that you didn't even try. So bravo for failing right now. Because, as I said, it's all. You started 2024 right now. And they will say like, oh, why start a new year, right? Start now. And you did. And they trash talking you for doing that. Low key, of course. But that's something I wanted to point out. Anyway, have a nice day.